What is up, ladies and gentlemen? I am the Cyber Dragon, and welcome to Dark Souls Remastered. Now, I got a new mic for streaming for my PS5. So, not as good as sound quality, but it's still better than a headset mic, so... And it's cool. I like it. It's cool. How long do I have to wait for the cutscene thing here to start? Or is that... cinematic. I want to see that again. Where is it? How do I get to that? This is stupid. I guess I don't have a choice. Yeah. I get it, I understand. I get it. Yes, I started. Attempted to play it. Yes. Oh my God. Okay then, let's go with that. Or not. Color of red I've ever seen. But we'll go with it. Wanna hear the night. Gift. What is that? Back. No. Let's go with that. Yep, let's go with that.
the Age of Ancients.
Oh, okay. Here it is.
The world was unformed, shrouded by fog.
Here is the cutscene I was talking about.
A land of grey crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold. Life and death. And of course, light and dark. Then from the dark, they came. And found the souls of lords within the flame. Nito, the first of the dead. The Witch of Izalith and her Daughters of Chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so easily forgotten. With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragons. Gwyn's mighty words peeled apart their stone skins. The witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the scales betrayed his own, and the dragon. Will fade, and only dark will remain. Even now, there are only embers. And man sees not light, but only endless nights. And amongst the living are seen carriers of the accursed dark side. Yes, indeed.
Goody.
The dark sign brands the undead.
Yay.
And in this land, the undead are corralled and led to the north. Where they are locked away to await the end of the world.
The end of the world. Okay then. So that's me.
This is your fate.
Yep.
Oh, you've gotta be shitting me. Oh boy. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Dark Souls Remastered. I thought this was on. I thought my mic was on. I guess I was wrong. Oh dear me. I'm such a goober. Okay. Well, welcome to Dark Souls. Oh boy. This first part, gotta do this, then I gotta get the fuck out of the way, which I failed at doing. Oh shit! Get in here and get my Estus flasks, my heals.
Oh, you.
I got a new mic for the stream, for my PS5.
I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out.
Yeah, so I got a new mic for my PS5, so I could put my PC mic back in my room. So yeah, it's probably not as good quality as the other one, but it should do work fine.
Regrettably, I have failed in my mission, but perhaps you could keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family, thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know. And I can die with hope in my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this. An Estus flask. An undead favorite.
That's my hell.
Oh, and this.
Hmm.
It's good for me. Death. So go now, and thank you.
Health. And he's dead. Short bow. There we go. Stupid things gaining health. How dare you? Oh, I failed that.
gotcha. Oh, that was annoying. Why do we hear something large moving around? And now to get kidnapped by giant birds.
Only in the ancient legends it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen.
Oh, it's a big bird.
To leave the undead asylum in pilgrimage. To the land of the ancient lords. Lordran.
Lordran? Lordran, level up. Give me you. One of the greatest things I need to do right now is increase my endurance. So I gotta be able to dodge quicker than that. Ooh, stairs. No response. Reinforced oh my god. Don't tell me. Oh my god. I was just using the Firekeeper Soul earlier. Oh my god. And so I found the Firekeeper Soul and didn't know what to do with it, so I just used it.
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess. Fate of the Undead, right? Well, but there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the undead asylum. But too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two bells of awakening. One's up above in the undead church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town. Ring them both, and something happened. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on, but I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land, the undead. Ah, your face. You're practically hollow. I don't know. Going hollow could solve quite a bit.
Oh, right. There's that now. I want to go get some items. It'll be helpful. This way. Oh.
fire bombs. Those are definitely helpful. I'm gonna use those to cheese the next boss.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Tharavok. Have you business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible.
At these steps. Grab this. Soul of Lost Undead. Ugh, that noise. Cringe. Homeward Bone. That'll take me back to the last fire I was at. Morningstar and Talisman. Amazing item ahead, bite me. Cracked red-eyed orb. Talisman. Oh shit. Absolutely not. Problem if I die right now. Ooh, that humanity! Oh, I need that. Fuck! I should have saved that. Oh, now I need to. Shit. Oh, well, that was a mess up. Great, now I gotta go get it. I'm probably gonna die again. An open chest over there. I don't know why. Oh, but there's something up here that I can get. And look, it's a giant bird. Soul of Lost Undead. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Go away. Wait, there's more stairs? Wait, what the fuck? Wait, where the fuck is this? Soul of a nameless soldier? Where is this? Holy shit. New Lundo ruins? Valley of Drakes? What on earth? Transient curse? I have a feeling I'm gonna die. Either that or I'm gonna find a bonfire down here. Oh, there's a bloodstain here, which means... Ah, yeah, that. Now we run for our lives. I had no idea this was here. Good to know. I got a lot of useful soul items. Oh, that noise from the armor, the echoing ting sound. Oh, that's gonna bother me. Ugh. Right, up we go. Let's get back on the normal path, shall we? Bombs. Damn you. Gotcha. Soul of Lost Undead. I forget that this game is just completely a labyrinth. Okay, first this way. You gotta get these items. And hopefully I'll get humanity by the time I reach the next bonfire, so I can rubbish. I don't need rubbish. Why do they put that item in the game anyways? It has well, fuck you! It is of completely no use, and how do I get there? Oh, well, I have that humanity just in case. Get off. I think there's a door I might be able to open down here. Might. Oh, here we go. Well, it wasn't exactly a door, but... This is my second time attempting to play through this area, and I'm still finding new stuff. No, wait, this is actually my third time. Holy crap. Right this way. Past the rubbish.
back up the ladder. And there's not a faster way you can climb the ladder, which sucks. Oh, right. Two hands. For now. I thought there was something in here. Doesn't seem like it. Grab you. It's a dragon. Oi, fucker. Oi, you bitch, get back here. Wooden shield. I'll do that later.
Well, who's thing I try?
Purchase. What I really want to get is this. Nope.
Thank you kindly.
Need plenty of fire bombs. Right, I don't need that right now. We don't need to two-hand it. And Dunzo. Throwing knife. Useless.
Hollow Warrior Helm. Look at this chest. Black fire bombs. Or wait, is it black fire bombs? It is, it just says black fire bombs. Oh, you. Gotcha. Yes. I got what I wanted. So now I can rekindle that bonfire I passed. I learned the hard way that if you don't kindle them and you restart at that fire, you only get 5 Estus flasks. 5 Estus flasks. Now I got the master key item at start, so I didn't have to buy the key. Golden. I don't even know what that does. Ooh. Hey. Holy shit. Seriously, this shit's useful. All right, I'm gonna go rekindle that fire. And while I'm at it, get more firebombs. I did not know that was a thing. Oh, that would have made things so much easier. Oh, God. Well, first I'm gonna get fire. Yeah, I'm gonna get fire bombs. Gotta get fire bombs. Yeah. Get them fire bombs. Kindle that fire, just in case. Purchase. What else was it? A repair box. That means I can repair my armor and stuff at a bonfire, but I have no use for it yet. Let's get 25 fire bombs. I have 39 fire bombs. Should hopefully be enough to fight the first boss. Well, not the first boss. Technically the second boss, but I mean the first boss with any real difficulty. So I'm going to pine resin. Box. Up these stairs we go. I don't think there's anything here that I can remember. First things first, climb this ladder. Twin humanities? That's the first time that things ever spawned up here. Come on, jump down. There's another way you can choose and get him to jump off the bridge, but I've never been able to successfully do it, so... First boss, completely cheesed. Second boss, whatever. Onward bone. Dark Soul, Lost Soul of the Undead. And so, can I open this? It is locked. So I need a specific key. This guy gives you the thing that lets you do co-ops.
Ah, hello. You don't look hollow, far from it. I am Solaire of Astora, an adherent of the Lord of Sunlight. Now that I am undead, I have come to this great land, the birthplace of Lord Gwyn, to seek my very own son. You find that strange? Well, it should. No need to hide the reaction. I get that look all the time.
Come on.
Aha. So I didn't scare you. I have a proposition, if you have a moment.
Yes.
The way I see it, our fates appear to be intertwined. In a land brimming with hollows, could that really be mere chance? So what do you say? Why not help one another on this lonely journey? This pleases me greatly. Well then, take this. We are amidst strange beings in a strange land. The flow of time itself is convoluted, with heroes centuries old phasing in and out. The very fabric wavers, and relations shift and obscure. There's no telling how much longer your world and mine will remain in contact. But use this to summon one another as spirits, cross the gaps between the worlds, and engage in jolly cooperation. Of course, we are not the only ones engaged in this, but I am a warrior of the sun. Spot my summon signature easily by its brilliant aura. If you miss it, you must be blind. Quickly down these stairs. Get this down. And boom. Back at this bonfire. How much time I got left? Not much. So, basically, with this dragon or whatever it's called, wyvern, I think it's called, you can run back up these stairs, peek out, run quickly back down them, and just farm souls. This is basically one of the earliest soul farming techniques. But there's another one close by. Actually, it's the easiest one to get to. But I'm not going to go into those details on stream. So, if you liked, leave a like, comment down below, subscribe if you're watching on YouTube. If you stopped by to check us out on Twitch, thanks for stopping by. And I will talk to you all later. Goodbye!